A man is in jail for a deadly downtown stabbing. IMPD arrested Nicholas Radford. Officers say he stabbed a man early this morning at Illinois and Georgia streets. Police searched a nearby parking garage with the help of a police dog and found Radford. IMPD has not released a motive.